The Florida Aquarium in Tampa is trying to figure out why 7 of its African penguins died. They say initial necropsy results were inconclusive. The facility's veterinary team is conducting further medical tests and evaluations to determine a cause. The remaining penguins are receiving around-the-clock observation and care. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.